musical journey of two unlikely friends, Elma, the wicked witch of the West, and Galinda the Good, who struggle with opposing personalities, and ultimately their fall from being gracious. And so we begin with the people of Oz asking themselves the question, are people born wicked, or do they have wickedness thrust upon them?
No, they're born wicked. I've fainted. I've lived it. It's not like the chicken and the egg story.
Some people are just born that way.
Wait, who are you guys looking
for?
Tyler.
Tyler.
Where is he?
He's the two boots up in the air.
He's somewhere. Oh, yeah, but look.